And there's 1-1. What a game. Point fair, do you think?
I think a point was about right for both sides. I thought both sides were, you know, it was a fantastic game. You know, great game, played in the right spirit. Some great football. I thought Villa shaded the first half perhaps, but I thought Leeds were outstanding second half. And then the last 10 minutes, you know, really opened up and both sides just went for it. And, you know, a fantastic advert for the Championship.
Janssen put Leeds in front and they dominated the second half. It is a big regret tonight they didn't get the second goal.
Well, perhaps you could look at that, but I just thought the performance and the way Leeds played and, you know, and the way both sides played the part in a thoroughly enjoyable game. You know, Leeds have shown how far they've come. You know, it puts them still in a great position, you know, in the Championship table. It keeps Villa at arm's length, which is also important. But just a great game of football.
It was indeed. Leeds did have chances. Sacco, when he had wood unmarked in the middle, probably the big one that they should have scored from.
Well, yeah, perhaps. And, you know, and we're looking at things now and nitpicking. And you're right, they do so, because you're looking at Leeds now as a different animal. You're looking at Leeds now as genuine challenges. And, you know, but I thought just the performance and the way Leeds went about things tonight, they've got to be pleased with that.
And defensively, they looked really sound. It took a penalty and a harsh one. The referee initially gave a free kick, a penalty against them to unlock them at the end.
Well, it did, and you think the fact as well that Leeds had to make two changes from a back four that's, you know, basically been the same back four all the season, you know, with Bartley out and Taylor still out. But I thought Cooper came in and played well. I thought Berardi looked good again at left back, and, you know, Janssen was immense at centre back, and, you know, they all played the part. But I think that has been the big feature in this great run that Leeds have been on, just the fact that everybody's mucked in and played the part together.
First away draw of the season, but no one's come here yet and won, so it could still be a massive point, this, couldn't it?
Yes, it's a good point, because Aston Villa will beat people, you can see that, there's no two ways about it, because, you know, I think Steve Bruce has got them going in the right direction. There's a lot of sides that have perhaps crumbled under the pressure that Villa put on Leeds in the first half, but they didn't, they stood strong, kept the clean sheet. You know, and it took a penalty to, you know, to crack Leeds, which again is to Leeds' credit.
It is indeed. They move on to Rotherham. Just a quick word about the bench. That obviously Wood and Hernandez came off the bench. Hernandez again made a big difference, didn't he?
Yeah, I just look at Hernandez now. He's really finding his feet and he's worked the Championship out now. And some of his touches and his play is mercurial, you know, in and around the box. And, you know, where he can open teams up. And I think Gary uses him really wisely. He picks him, chooses his times when he brings him on, you know, when the games are getting stretched, and, you know, when he's really fresh and he can go and hurt teams, and, you know, he's becoming a real asset.
After 4 points in the opening six games, I don't think we'd have given chance for Leeds to be fourth at the end of 2016, but that's where they are.
Oh yeah, I mean, it's a tremendous turnaround. But I think, to be fair to Gary, and he's always said the same things, he's, you know, he's kept faith in the players, he's said, kept the same message, it's been the same constant all the way through, and Leeds are reaping the rewards.